In this illustration, we'll discuss an interesting situation of a projectile between inclined planks. Here, the figure shows two parallel and inclined planks A and B at an angle alpha to the horizontal. From point M, which is midway between the planks, a body is projected such that it grazes plank A and hits plank B normally. And we are required to find the angle of projection of this body. Here, you can see if we analyze the situation in inclined reference, we can consider a reference x axis in this direction and y axis normal to it. And here we can consider maximum height attained by the projectile is say h. Then further also other incline is also located at a depth h below this horizon. So, in this situation, we can write for inclined reference, we can use the value of h is equals to u square sin square theta by 2g cos alpha. Because if this angle is theta and this angle we are already given as alpha. So, in y direction, its acceleration we can write as minus g cos alpha. And in x direction, its acceleration will be minus g sin alpha. So, if this is the value of h, we can also use in time t, because the body is thrown with an initial speed u cos theta in x direction. And after time t, its horizontal speed or speed along x direction becomes 0 when it hits normally to the plank B. So, here we can write if this point is n, then we can write at point n, if body hits after time t, we use along x direction, we can write this u cos theta minus the acceleration is minus g sin alpha. So, this g sin alpha multiplied by t is equals to 0, because at point B velocity in x direction is 0 at point N. When it hits plank B, this can be taken as 0. Here, this is the x direction along which the velocity becomes 0, it will hit the plank normally. So, here this will give us the value of time when it hits the plank. This will be u cos theta by g sin alpha. And along y direction, we can write with respect to the projection point, it is at a coordinate minus h. So, we can write minus h is equals to u sin theta t minus half. The acceleration is minus g cos alpha multiplied by t square. So, we can substitute the value of time over here. So, this will be minus the value of h, we can substitute as u square sin square theta by 2g cos alpha is equals to this u sin theta multiplied by time, we can put as u cos theta by g sin alpha minus half g cos alpha multiplied by this u cos theta by g sin alpha whole square. If we simplify this, we can see this u square gets cancelled out throughout the equation. And in this case, see what we are getting here. G also gets cancelled out. And in this relation, we are getting this as minus this sin theta cos theta. And this cos square theta, if cos square theta taken over here, this becomes minus tan square theta is equals to this 2 cos alpha we can take on other side. So, this will be 2 cot alpha tan theta minus, here this 2 gets cancelled out, and this will be cos square alpha by sin square alpha. So, this will be cot square alpha. Again, there is a quadratic in tan theta. We can further simplify and rewrite this as tan square theta minus, this will become plus 2 cot alpha tan theta minus cot square alpha is equals to 0. So we solve this quadratic for the value of tan theta. You can see the value of tan theta we are getting is minus 2 cot alpha plus minus root of v square it. This will be 4 cot square alpha plus 4 cot square alpha divided by 2. If we continue here, you can see the value of tan theta we are getting is certainly in this situation the value of theta can never go negative, so we choose positive sign. So here cot alpha can be taken common, this 2 gets cancelled out and we are getting this as root 2 minus 1. So this is the value of tan theta we are getting, or the value of theta is equals to tan inverse of cot alpha multiplied by root 2 minus 1. This is the value of angle theta at which with respect to the inclined reference the body is to be projected to achieve the requirement in the given situation. So here the angle of projection can be given as if this total angle of projection is theta plus alpha, so the angle of projection can be written as tan inverse of cot alpha multiplied by root 2 minus 1 plus alpha. So this is the final result of our problem.